Let's go down in the trail and see if Gringo Keith is home. I need to talk to him anyway, so I just want to introduce myself. I've missed each other for years. He wanted to borrow my survey here. I have to have it, and I'm sure he's got it. The fact that he's got a structure there tells you as much.
Open that window.
Open your window?
I said shut it. It's hot.
Look at who owns that piece, but he's improving it.
Where did that lady go that used to own Mike Dianto?
I forgot. She came from Belize, but she came from the United States. Now somebody's living down here, looks like full time. Or the roof must have had a problem. Coconuts. Well, you don't buy them sweet. Alright, this is some new construction. Check it out.
Yeah, that's fancy. Fancy
things. What the blue pads for? Know what it means.
I don't know, but it's a nice thing.
I need to make me a little house on my land so I can keep tools and stuff down here for when I get here. I could live there. Not there. Well, I guess if I can. Yeah, it's Finneman. Is that the gate all the way open? Nice pad. On the block, this is like...
This is like the one that's a Ray Lossy one.
Now, what if he's here? That could be a caretaker's truck. Who knows? I am. Okay. And met Dennis.
He wrote me
later and asked who that hole was at that place. Hit the red button after the song's over. Then the song's over. That's what I was waiting for.